Sleeping, she saw us. Elena dreamed we were waiting. We were waiting in line at an airport, a long line, where every passenger had under their arm the pillow on which he or she had slept the night before. The pillows were sent through a dream reading machine. The machine detected any dangerous dreams that threatened to disturb the peace. The 20th century was born proclaiming peace and justice, but it died bathed in blood, and it passed on a world much more unjust than the one it inherited. The 21st century, which also arrived heralding peace and justice, is following in its predecessor's footsteps. In my childhood, I was convinced that everything that went astray on Earth ended up on the Moon. But the astronauts found no sign of dangerous dreams or broken promises or hopes betrayed. If not on the Moon, where might they be? Perhaps they were never misplaced. Perhaps they are in hiding here on Earth. Here on Earth, waiting, esperando, esperándonos, a nosotros los humanitos, we humans. Darwin told us we are cousins of the apes, not the angels. And later on we learned we emerged from Africa's jungle and that no stork ever carried us from Paris. And not long ago we discovered that our genes are almost identical to those of mice. Now we can't tell if we are God's masterpiece or the devil's bad job. We puny humans, exterminators of everything, hunters of our own, creators of the atom bomb, the hydrogen bomb, and the neutron bomb, which is the healthiest of all bombs, since it vaporizes people and leaves objects intact. We, the only animals who invent machines, the only ones who live at the service of the machines they invent, the only ones who devour their own home, the only ones who poison the water they drink and the earth that feeds them, the only ones capable of renting or selling themselves or renting or selling their fellow humans, the only ones who kill for fun, the only ones who torture, the only ones who rape, and also, the only ones who love, the only ones who daydream, the ones who make silk from the spit of a worm, the ones who find beauty in rubbish, the ones who discover colors beyond the rainbow, the ones who nourish the voices of the world with new music, and who create worlds. be mute. Y también, los únicos que ríen, los únicos que sueñan despiertos, los que hacen seda de la baba del gusano, los que convierten la basura en hermosura, los que descubren colores que el arco iris no conoce, los que dan nuevas voces a las músicas del mundo y crean palabras para que no sean mudas la realidad ni su memoria. Thank you.